This channel does not promote or encourage any illegal activities. All contents provided by this channel is meant for educational purposes.
Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel GetBrisk. Today we have an exciting tutorial for you. If you are looking to download and install HTML software on your laptop, whether you are a beginner or just need a refresh, we have got you covered. So let's dive right in. Before we start, let's quickly understand what is HTML software is. HTML stands for HyperText Markup Language, and it is the foundation of web development. It's used to create the structure and content of web page. To work with HTML, we will need a text editor or an integrated development environment. There are many text editors and IDEs available. IDEs mean integrated development environment, both free and paid. Some popular choices include Notepad, Visual Studio Code, and Sublime Text. Okay, in this tutorial, we will use Visual Studio Code, a widely used and feature-rich option. Okay, our first step is how to download Visual Studio Code. To download Visual Studio Code, open your preferred web browser and type Visual Studio Code in search. Okay, click on the official Microsoft link or go directly to the code.visualstudio.com. Okay. Once the website, click on download button for your operating. And you see our downloading is started. I have already downloaded it, so I cancel it. I will show you. I have already downloaded the Visual Studio Code setup x64-bit and version 1.8.1.1. Okay, now our next step is installing Visual Studio. Once you are downloading complete, locate the downloaded file and double click on it to start installation. Normally, you will find the setup file in your download folder. Double click on it. Okay, now you have to follow the on-screen instructions, included selecting installation locations and any additional preferences. Click on I accept the agreement, then next. This is our installation location. Click on next. Start menu folder, that is Visual Studio Code. Click on next. Please don't change. Here it will show the summary of our setup. Click on install. Once the installation completed, click on finish. After the installation is finished, launch the Visual Studio Code from your application or start. Okay, this is our shortcut to Visual Studio Code. Now, our next step is creating a HTML file. Now that we have Visual Studio Code installed, let's create our first HTML file. Open your Visual Studio Code and click on file in the top left corner. Okay, new text file. In a new file, you can start writing your HTML code. Remember, HTML consists of tags that define the structure and content of your web page. Write a basic example such as, okay, I am using copy paste because I am not a programmer. After writing your HTML code, it's time to save the file. Click on file and select save as, and choose a location on your computer to save the file. Okay, file, then save as. Suppose I want to save at desktop, so I selected desktop. Save as type HTML, name first, and then click on save. Okay, now our next task is to check the preview. To preview your HTML page, right click on the save file and select open with and choose web browser. Right click, this is our file, so right click on it, open with and choose your preferred browser. For example, I am choosing Google Chrome. As you see, this is the output of our code. Okay, now you are successfully downloaded Visual Studio Code, created an HTML file and written your first HTML code. Now you are ready to explore the world of web development, creating amazing web pages. If you found this tutorial helpful, please subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorial, and don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and happy